I don't remember pretty much any classes really. Well, the order of them, I don't remember. But when I actually see them, I will likely remember how to beat them and all that. Yeah, I forgot. Oops. Giant deer like freaking colossi. Whatever this is. Yeah, you have a stab it in the neck. To make it lower its head. Hiding here and it lowers its head. I know there's another way to get on, but I can't really remember. It involves like jumping off his jumping off this freaking raft-like thing. Taking me too long to try and jump off onto him. Okay, good job. Thank you. He knows where I am already. Can I stop sneezing? God, this freaking costume is annoying. I always thought he was annoying. Oh my god, you cannot jump off when you're... when the stupid horse is jumping. God, this freaking cross is so annoying. There we go. That's what I wanted. It's an only cookie here in the house. probably an easier way to do that than wait for the... Then wait for him to crouch down, but... I can't always do it. So I just wait until he crouches down. So yeah, the next one I'll end recording. I think I started recording at 1:20, around 1:20, and it's 2:45, so an hour, around an hour I'm going on for. He only does it at certain times, it's so annoying. Oh no, I probably need my sword up first, would be smart. But I don't know why he doesn't get his sword out. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, you need your sword out first. Do I have a cross? I probably do. No, cross the bridge. Did I actually go the wrong way? Let's see. I might have went the wrong way. Yeah, I think I did. I'll go the wrong way before. Oh, is it this one? Well, I'm hoping it's this one. Okay, yes, it is. Was that? Are you serious? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna fall anyway, so whatever. Really? And I think the third weak point or sigil, whatever you want to say, is on its tail. I think I know this one, but I'm not too sure. But anyways, I'm gonna end the recording.